to get it done. It'll be Lee Merritt in the 1A. That's Quincy Arnwine's car. And Harlan, Kentucky's Haston Collett in the 1A tonight. Row 2, it'll be Sean Sice, the 16 of Will Carey. Row 3. Three car, Richie Overholzer, the 00 of Mack Lockhart. Clyde Mincy in 14, Joshua Chesney in 5. 11 of Tim Bounds in the 22. Hunter Graybill in the 2 of Dylan Wolf. 11 cars to go 20 laps for the classic car feature. They'll be coming to green out of turn number 4. The white start line this time. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is showtime. Racing down the front straightaway in Harlan, Kentucky's Haston Collett takes a peek for the lead down the back straightaway. Now they'll drag to turn number 3 side by side. He and Merritt down into turn number 3. Collett on the high side. Here comes Merritt off the bottom. Lap 1 will go to Haston Collett. Little contact down the front side. Now Will Carey, he'll take a peek to the top. Down in turn number 1. Can't make it happen. Sean Sice to the roof in the bottom. Down the back straightaway. Little bit of character here with this racetrack tonight. A lot of rain earlier in the day, and they're making the best of it. Richie Overholzer works the bottom in Worsham's number 3 car on Sean Sice for the 4th spot. Two laps in now. Haston Collett out front leading. Down the back straightaway, the 1A goes. Pulling Lee Merritt with him. Third runs the 16 of Will Carey. Fourth is Sean Sice, the 3. Richie Overholzer will slide up into the 5th spot. Everybody seems to be single file formation now. Early into this feature, Lee Merritt now gains a little time on your leader out of turn number 4. They race down into 1. Haston Collett would be his first win of the year here tonight at 4:11 if he could pull it off. First win of the year for him at 4:11 if he can do it. Trying to hold off Lee Merritt in Quincy Arnwine's 1A car tonight. DJ's Performance Race Engine in that 1A car. Lee Merritt, Cars Etc. 2, the main sponsor on that 14 entry at Knoxville, Tennessee. It's had a stellar 2018 season. Looking really good here, trying to put pressure on Collett out of turn number 4 for the lead. Good race for the spot. Good race for third now. Sean Sice starting to work over Will Carey. Lee Merritt's going to take a peek to the bottom. Down the back straightaway to turn 3 they go. Now you'll swap it up, go to the top side. Big crossover out of turn number 4. Just not enough to pull out of turn number 4. Racetrack hooked up here tonight, but good racing between these top 4 cars. As they race down the back straightaway, Hunter Graybill looks like will be the first car to go a lap down as we approach the halfway mark here in just a couple of laps. Move over flag out for the 22 of Graybill. Here they come, and that may have hurt Collett here a little bit. And turn number 1, Merritt took a shot to the bottom but couldn't get there. And Sean Sice is going to pinch off the 16 to Will Carey and take third. Carey will fall back to 4th. Overholzer still runs in 5th. Collett still leading the 14 of Merritt. Halfway next time. Mack Lockhart running 6th and 00, 7th to 14 of Clyde Mincy. 8th is Joshua Chesney. 9th the 11 of Tim Bounds. As the leaders come out of turn number 4, we're halfway. 10 and 10 to go. Best battles on the racetrack continue to be for the lead. As Lee Merritt continues to work over the 1A of Collett. And back battling for the 3rd spot is still Sean Sice. Will Carey trying to regain the 3rd position. Overholzer a few more car lengths back, about half a straight away from the 4th place car. He rides in 5th. As the leaders come out of turn number 4, they'll complete lap number 12. A dozen scored with 8 to go. Tim Bounds, the next car to go a lap down, the 11 car down the back straight away. The leaders approach him in turn number 3. Lee Merritt has re-caught Haston Collett for the lead as they come out of turn number 4. Spinner in turn number 2. And it's the 22 of Hunter Graybill. Caution is out. Hunter Graybill around on his own over in turn number 2. It was currently scored, I believe, a lap down the last car. Picked up quite a bit of speed, learning a lot about running these dirt cars. We're coming back to green. 12 officially scored with 8 to go. And we're back to green. Shuffle up for 3rd, 4th, and 5th as now Chris Worsham's going to get 2 for 1 getting into 1. Here comes Will Carey on the top. They're thinking about three wide down the back straightaway for the third spot. Don't know what happened there, but Sean Cyrus did not get going. It cost him two spots. Up the hill goes over Holzer. There's contact. Good hard racing for that third spot down into turn number one. Sean Cyrus now rides in fifth. Will Carey off the top of turn number two. He'll take over the third spot. Fourth rides over Holzer. Sean Cyrus is fifth out of turn number four. 14 now complete. For your leader in the 1A, Hasten Collette. Now that battle for the fourth spot between Sean Cyrus and Reggie Overholzer. Overholzer completely lost the left rear wheel and the axle. Come out of the race car in the middle of hot laps. They thrashed to get that car back together, having a good top five run right now. 15 in with five laps to go. Everybody still chasing Hasten Collette. A couple of cars in the back of the field roughing each other a little bit. That is 10 bounds and the five of Joshua Chesney will stay green. Now Lee Merritt starting to run down your leader out of turn number four. They ride down into turn number turn one with three laps to go. Big problems in turn number four. Tim Bounds is around. And I believe there may have been some contact. Not sure. We'll see what they talk about. Looked like the last couple of laps, Tim Bounds and Joshua Chesney had really been working each other hard in the race of Hasten Collette out front of Lee Merritt, Will Carey. Richie Overholzer in Chris Worsham's three car. The 59 of Sean Cyrus round out the top five. We'll be coming to green. Three more laps to get it done. Been a good feature. Let's see what the final trio of circuits hold for us as we come back to green at a turn number four. Collette fires. We're underway. Overholzer back in the gas at the bottom of turn number four. Trying to get a good bid down into turn number one. He'll go for third. On the bottom of the racetrack. We'll see if he can pull it off at a turn number two. Cannot get there. Down the back straightaway they go. They'll be coming to double sticks. It'll be two to go. Out of turn number four this time for Hasten Collette. Lee Merritt trying to figure out what to do with that 1A. That battle for third still rages. Sean Cyrus around. Tough breaker. Fifth place car. Caution is out. Here we go, coming to green, 18 in, two to go. Hasten Collette has to be sweating it out. Can he get it done? Lee Merritt running second. Third, the 16 of Will Carey. Trying to get a win for Quincy Argwine. Here we go. Good jump on the restart in the bottom of the racetrack again for Richie Overholzer. Really gets off turn number four well, and he may have a good bite through turn two. The back straightaway this time can't make it stick. Off turn number four, Sean Cyrus having to work from the back. Tough break for him. As they'll come into turn number four, the white flag will come out. Final time around. Lee Merritt, if he's got anything for your leader, gotta go and gotta go now. Down the back straightaway for the final time. Hasten Collette into turn number three. Lee Merritt gonna try to drive it in hard, but not gonna be able to do anything. For the first time in 2018, Hasten Collette will visit 411 Motor Speedway Victory Lane. Second will go to Lee Merritt. Third for Will Carey. Fourth for Richie Overholzer. And Mack Lockhart with a top five finish here tonight in double zero.
Top five hit the scales.
So here we go. Brad Davis was your fast qualifier, but he's won the last two races, so he can start no better than third here tonight. It will be Eric Hux on the pole in 0-1 with Chris Rickett, Brad Davis, Robbie Buchanan, Daniel Stamper, and Lance Creasman to bring him to green into turn number four. 20 laps to get it done. Here we go. Down into turn number one. Eric Hux out front, but here comes the team man off the top of turn number two down the back straightaway. Trying to find a way to get around 0-1. Wayne Rader not in action tonight. So Jerry Sun Eric's behind the wheel of the 0-1 car. Rickett currently running second. Third is Brad Davis. They have to come from third tonight. It's going to make it three in a row. Fourth runs Robbie Buchanan. Lance Kreisman, good run for the Duncan, South Carolina veteran. Up in the top five in C8. Good to see C8 running good here tonight. Big slider over in turn number four. And that was the 14 of Charles Devine. Threw a big slider on Daniel Stamper for the sixth spot. Stamper is seventh, Bubba Long eighth. Ryan Watson is ninth. And the 12 of Phil Blackford, the top 10 cars. So the 10-man slips up a little bit out of turn number two, loses ground, and now Brad Davis is going to catch the 36 down in turn number three, but couldn't make it stick. And now Chris Rickett back to the middle of the racetrack in turn number one, trying to run down Eric Hux, but a lot of speed in that 0-1 tonight. My goodness gracious, Jerry Hux Motorsports has had a ton of trouble out of this 0-1 car in 2018, looking for a big win tonight with Eric driving. Would be Eric's first win of 2018. Doesn't have one first-time winner here at 411. Be a second one with Eric Hux behind the wheel of the 0-1. Chris Rickett runs second. Brad Davis is third. Robbie Buchanan continues to improve here at 411 each and every week, running a solid fourth. Lance Kreisman hard in the wall in turn four. Big lick into the wall for C8. And his race is going to be over. He's off the pace. Lance Kreisman slows. Big problems for the C8 car. And we'll see if he's going to be able to get off the racetrack. Cannot. Caution is out. Caution is out. So tough break. Tough break for Lance Kreisman. Man, he was having a good run. And slips up into the turn four wall. And a flat right rear tire for the C8 of Kreisman. Tough break. It's the 0-1 of Eric Hux leading Chris Rickett and Brad Davis. Rickett takes the top. The Dixie Double File restart. We're back to green at a four. Brad Davis may have a move on the 10-man out of turn number four. Down the back straightaway they go. Side by side for the second spot to turn number three. Rickett hangs tough on the top of the racetrack. Davis on the bottom. Who's going to have it at a turn number four? It'll be Rickett at the line. Close quarters racing. Fifth on back. My goodness, it's a hornet's nest. Charles Devine slips up. He's off the pace. 14 car slows. And we'll see if he gets off the racetrack. Brad Davis off the pace. Your third place car. 88 slows down the back straightaway into the infield. So that will move Robbie Buchanan up to the third spot. Daniel Stamper is fourth. Bubba Long. Oh, boy, the shagging wagon in the top five. Not sure what's wrong on the Brad Davis machine. Charles Devine with a flat right front tire as we continue through this race, 10 in, 10 to go. Daniel Stamper out of Hazard, Kentucky. Rare appearance for him here at 411 Motor Speedway, having a great run in 62. He's won a handful of races at Lake Cumberland Speedway. They're not in action tonight. Come down to be with us at 411 Motor Speedway out of Hazard. Running in fourth, Robbie Buchanan. Great run here tonight. In third, Chris Rickett still runs second. Eric Hux, your leader. I do want to mention a notable up in the sixth spot now. David Clark had problems in his hot lap and qualifying session. They loaded the car. He got in the XP21 for Bob Petty, running in sixth tonight in XP21. Having a good run here. The starting tail of the field. There's the XP21 coming out of turn number four. 13, it'll be 14 in. Eric Hux getting ready to lap his teammate Jason Rollins down into turn one. Ryan Watson, Phil Blackford, battle for position down into turn number three in 11 and 12. Chris Rickett, a pretty good margin back from the 0-1 of Eric Hux as they complete 15 laps with five to go. Lap car side by side in front of your leader, but Chris Rickett is not there to capitalize. And Eric Hux has to get out of the gas as they're racing in front of him. Here comes the 10-man. Going to go three wide with the lap cars. Eric Hux clears the lap cars just in time as Rickett has made it to the scene. Now he will have to deal with the two lap cars. So Eric Hux gets around the lappers. Big moment right there. Now Rickett will go to the bottom in turn number three. He'll try to get around Watson and Blackford. He'll get around Blackford and work over Watson. He's around now, zero cars between he and the leader, but he's got a lot of time to make up. Meanwhile, Daniel Stamper trying to run down Robbie Buchanan. He's cut down quite a bit of time on P21. They're going to go at it for third. Bubba Long still a fifth-place car. A good story there on that 10-car Bubba Long. They were at Bristol this weekend and sold their tickets to tonight's Cup race. Decided to come dirt racing. Son Kobe having a good top five run out of it as the white flag comes out. One to go. Eric Hux just lapped the sixth-place car of David Clark. They'll come out of turn number four. For the first time in 2018, it'll be Eric Hux will go to victory lane. Second will go to Chris Rickett. Third, be a toss-up out of turn number four. It'll be Robbie Buchanan beats Daniel Stamper to the line. And fifth for Bubba Long in car number 10. So it's Eric Hux, tonight's feature winner in 0-1. Good race, good modified street race racing all through the pack. Well, the last time Jensen Ford was here, it was not a good end for the 83 after a broken radiator. Spun him in front of Josh Henry and bam, into the side went B00. Both cars repaired and both looking to have a good run here tonight. Trevor Seiss looking to get back to victory lane. Been a while since we've seen 73 been able to pull one off. Matt Anderson hasn't been to victory lane here in quite some time, and neither has Rusty Ballinger. A lot of hungry drivers, 25 laps to get it done. We're underway at a turn number four. Racing down into one, Jensen's gonna throw the elbow on Trevor in turn number one. Down the back straightaway they go. Trevor hangs tough on the top. And the back straightaway to turn number three they go. Jensen works on the bottom. Big slider at a turn number four, there's contact. And still, Trevor Seiss hangs in on the 83. Down into one now. Jensen will complete the slide job into turn number two. Here comes the 73 down the back straightaway. They're side by side getting to turn number three. Trevor, the good run. Jensen on the top. Big slider out of turn number four. Trevor Seiss back to the lead. Look at this race for the lead. And into turn number one. Jensen, another big slider. What a race. Trevor crosses him over out of turn number two. Racing here at the 4-1-1 tonight. Trevor crosses back over. Here comes Jensen. Can he do it again out of turn number four? Good race here with the Cranes. Rusty Ballinger, best seat in the house. He watches from third out of turn number two. And Trevor Seiss may have the 83 clear. What a race, those first four laps between Trevor Seiss, Jensen Ford. Here comes Ballinger to the bottom for the second spot at a turn number four. Side by side to turn one, they go. Ballinger in the bottom, he's got second. Now Jensen will slide back to third. Matt Anderson fourth, White Latin and Ross White up to the fifth spot in zero. Haven't seen that zero in quite a while. Good to see him back. Henderson way up the hill. Out of turn number two, almost got in the wall. Goes back to the bottom in turn number one. Ballinger is starting to reel in your lead around a turn number two. Down to the bottom. He'll look side by side for the lead. Seymour, Tennessee's Rusty Ballinger side by side with Trevor Seiss for the race lead. What a race here at 4-11. Big bobble over in turn number one and two. On the back straightaway they go. Oh, best we've seen all year, believe. Now the 29 car back to the bottom in turn number three. Trevor trying to hang tight on the top. And Trevor Seiss, your leader, is off the pace. Trevor Seiss in trouble. Ballinger takes the lead and 73 slows. Oh, my goodness gracious. Debris, I believe, on the racetrack. I believe it's a flat tire. Caution is out. Oh, my goodness. Flipper, race of the year right here. Let them know about it. Heartbreak Hotel. Trevor Seiss raced oh so hard to get that lead, and it's a left rear flat tire on the 73 of Trevor Seiss. Rusty Ballinger leads Jensen Ford. Devin Stewart off the pace, I believe 20 car is going to drop to the tail. Blue Ridge, Georgia's Devin Stewart wants to drop to the tail. We'll see maybe problems for the 20. We're coming back to green with 18 left. Rusty Ballinger gonna have to hold off Jensen Ford to get it done. Matt Anderson in the top. Comes Matt Anderson out of turn number two. Down the back straightaway, he'll dive to the inside of Jensen Ford at turn three. Matt Anderson getting racing here tonight. He goes to second, there's contact. Ross White now, Drew Deaver around turn four. Caution is out. Caution is out for Drew Deaver. Wow, wild racing here tonight. Drew Deaver around in turn four. Slows us down, caution out, eight laps complete. Devin Stewart continues to have problems in the 20 car, hanging way back. Here we go, coming to green. Ballinger, the leader. Matt Henderson starting to charge towards the front. He got anything for Rusty. We come back to green. Gets a good restart on Jensen. Jensen's going to have a hard time holding him off in turn number one. Henderson in the bottom. Here comes Jensen up the top of turn number two. Good race down the back straight away. Ross White fourth. Side by side with the fifth spot is Josh Henry and Jason Manley. Up the hill they go in turn number three and four. Grant Corum, broken rear end on the 14-9 car. And Austin Neely, a slow caution, is out. Yellow, yellow, yellow.
49.
Austin Neely off the pace. The rear end obviously broken on the 49 car. The left rear set way over on the 49. And so track officials trying to communicate with him to get off the racetrack. And we're ready to go green. Now make it nine laps in. Nine laps in with 16 to go. Coming to green out of turn number four with 16 to go. Out of turn number four, back to green. Ballinger will have the lead. He's going to have second. Henderson's going to have the big run out of turn number four. We're going to stack them up. Big crash over in turn number two. Caution is back out. Caution back out. Going to go red. Red flag. Rusty Ballinger, the leader. Over Jensen Ford, Matt Henderson, Ross White, and Josh Henry, the top five. Coming back to green out of turn number four, nine laps complete. Here we go. Jensen's going to try it in the top out of turn number two. Get a big run down the back straightaway. Top two have pulled away from Henderson and Ross White. They'll go at it for third. Henderson, a big bounce up the hill out of turn number four. He'll lose the spot. There's contact down the front straightaway. Matt Henderson off the pace. Matt Henderson gives up the ghost of 17 car slow. And I believe he's going to exit in turn two. Matt Henderson out of the race. So Drew Deaver now the fifth place car. Devin Stewart is sixth. Jensen Ford trying to run down Rusty Ballinger. Down the back straightaway. Here comes 83. Out of turn number four, Rusty Ballinger. Gonna have a tough customer to hold off. Jensen Ford at the top of turn number two. We get a big run down the back straightaway. Not a whole lot of help there as he gets into three. Dives it in the middle. Out of turn number four they come. Ballinger continues to lead by about a car length. What a good race here that we have seen in this great feature tonight. Trevor Sipes put on a good show. Flat tire puts him out of the race. And now this race for the lead between Rusty Ballinger and Jensen Ford. Jensen just cannot get through the top of turn number one without losing time. And it cost him right there. As you've seen, he tries the top over in turn number. And he's got problems around in turn number four. Jensen Ford around. Looked like a flat tire on the 83 car. And he has been bit by 411 yet again as the caution comes out. He pulled it in the infield. Now Ross White, the second place car. It's Ballinger, Ross White, Josh Henry, Drew Deaver, and Devin Stewart back to green. 14 and 11 to go. Ballinger out front leading. Ross White way up the early. Comes Henry. Boo for spot number two down the back straightaway. Side by side into turn number three. Boo off the bottom, battling with Ross White, trying to get there. 15 and 10 to go. Deaver got the hood flopped up in the 12th car, but he keeps going. Solid run from the tail in fourth. McCaseville, Georgia driver in that white 12. Steve Ballinger way out front in 29. Ross White and zero off the top side. Just got that family on number zero back together and having a great run here tonight. Running second now over Josh Henry, who's third. Everyone still chasing Rusty Ballinger with eight to go. 18 and 12 to go. Look at this battle for second between Henry and Ross White. Henry working the bottom. White Lightning on the top. Here we go at a turn number four. Ross bobbles a little bit. Side by side for second. Down in a one. Boone the bottom. Here comes White Oak. Got tied out of turn number two that time. Down the back straightaway they go. What a race for second here tonight between zero and double zero. Good race here. Ballinger continues to lead, but this battle for second's a clinic. A turn number two down the back. Henry continuing to work over the zero. Ross White trying to find a way to get to second. Maybe see if he can run down Ballinger for the lead. Little character in the bottom of the racetrack, but Henry likes it, digging hard on the bottom. White on the top. Here we go, out of turn number four. White by car length at the line. Still going at it with three to go. 22 in, three to go. Wow, boy, good bind off turn number two that time for Ross. Like Henry was going to have a run, but got off two really well. And now to be two to go for Rusty Ballinger. Down into turn number one. Can Henry pull it off? Racing with Ross White, I believe. They're gaining on the leader. Down into turn number three. Looks like they're running down 29. White flag comes out. Could they possibly be catching the leader? Drew Devers off the pace. Down the back straightaway. The final time. Into turn number three out of four. It's going to be Rusty Ballinger. Going to go to victory lane tonight over Ross White and Josh Henry. The 12 of Drew Deaver into the infield, and Devin Stewart's going to pull off and have a fourth place run here tonight in 20. The 12 of Deaver will round out the top five. Great feature race with these crates here tonight. Rusty Ballinger, your winner in 29. Ross White, solid second in the zero tonight. Josh Henry, third. As we'll get ready for the open wheel mods.